In my book, Gay Awareness, chapter 14 is called The Heart of the Father. And of every chapter in this book, this is my absolute favorite. As I wrote this chapter, I literally wept as I was writing. I felt the power and the presence of God so very strong. One thing that I've noticed about years of interacting and mentoring and discipling and my relationships with individuals that struggle with same-sex attractions is that a common denominator is a strain with the relationship with their father. And it's interesting because the heart of the Father is the heart of righteousness, and He wants to give His heart to you, and He wants you to have His heart. In this book, I share the heart of God, the heart of the Father, which has been my prayer for this entire book, and I promise you, this chapter will impact your life. For more information, go to GayAwarenessBook.com.